like a fold up. And ping! So they get to do that. And then the kindergarten first graders, they're just gonna design an emoji mask. And then they open it up. They gotta use line and pattern. So those are our first ones.
I got me with a low pink sweatshirt, and I got my mean guinea pig that's turning into a really nice guinea pig.
Very cool. Okay, and what colors did you use?
I used the primary colors and secondary colors.
Point to the primary.
This one, and this one, and this one.
So that's the red, the yellow, and the blue. And then where's your secondary colors?
This one, and these.
The orange, green, and purple. Excellent. Yeah. Good job. Can you open it again? The pattern snakes. We got the complementary colors of the blue and the orange. You guys making the snake sound? Oh, that's so cute. Okay. Thank you. I like how you did the two colors like that. Okay. Okay. All right, so we got to find a yellow, a lighter color next to do our background, okay? All right. That looks really good.
Yeah, and then I did like blue, and then I did red.
Thank you.
was really, really good. You did good. Excellent. Guys, this is how you would draw a holiday star for our assignment. You would